Well, ladies and gentlemen, now on the track, the first division for a late closing series, racing under saddle, the eighth leg. They'll be racing 1 mile, a purse of $2,500. Here is the one horse, Georgina. The rider is Tony Barbera. The two, special reporter for Michelle Morgan. From post three comes Scandal Spree and Nancy Haskett. The four is Yankee Passion with Bethany Downing. The five is Scratch. Number six, Stylish Senator and Maria Waters. And the seven is Cinnamon Spoon with Christina Russell. Again, you'll find the racing under saddle races at the very front of your program. This is a non-wagering event. We have two divisions here this evening. Again, it is a late closing series, and this is the eighth leg. Many of these horses coming in from the other series and other legs, such as coming in from Goshen, racing also at the Meadowlands at Hoosier Park, Northfield. First of two divisions going to the post. They're on the backstretch. And there they go. They're off and racing, and it's Yankee Passion from between horses. First for the lead from the outside, it's Maria Waters with Stylish Senator, who came away in second from the inside. And Nancy Haskett with Scandal Spree, and far to the outside circling now, it's Cinnamon Spoon with Christina Russell moving early here as they round the first turn. On the front, it's the pacing mare, Yankee Passion. She leads here by 2.5, 3 lengths. Inside and second, Stylish Senator. They approach the first quarter mile marker, and Scandal Spree has now settled in behind the leaders in third. They're at the first quarter mile marker, a nifty 30-3. They come through the stretch. They're a bit strung out here, but it's Yankee Passion who comes in from the meadows under saddle. Now extending the lead some 10 lengths. Inside, Stylish Senator is pacing in second, and now to the outside. Trotting up in third is Scandal Spree. Inside and racing in fourth, it's Cinnamon Spoon on the inside and racing up five as they approach that halfway point. The one horse, Georgina, and the trailer after a miscue leaving is Special Reporter. They're at the half, 101-3, and Yankee Passion, who was fourth at the Meadows, has a big commanding lead here. But on the inside, Stylish Senator is still there, and to the outside in third now comes the trotting gilding Scandal Spree as Nancy Haskins sends him on his way. Inside racing into fourth, it's the pacing of filly, just a three-year-old now, Cinnamon Spoon, out of the outside, but off stride goes Yankee Passion as they race into that final turn. On the front, that's Yankee Passion. Yankee Passion is the leader. Off stride for the back was Special Reporter. The three quarters, 134-1, and it's all Yankee Passion. She's had it her way nearly throughout the entire mile. She continues a lead here on the inside, now battling for the second spot as they turn for home. It's Stylish Senator, and coming to the outside is Scandal Spree, but it's all Yankee Passion as Yankee Passion and Bethany Downing wire this field. Second, Scandal Spree with Nancy Haskett, and third is Stylish Senator with Maria Waters. The mile in 206.